It's the culture. A corruptor.
These machines are dangerous!
Risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach. Come closer!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balan! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Lakoa came through. The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is. They want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian.
King of Odd's decree brought the Hunter's Lodge in line.
He will talk.
Here they had to admit
it.
He will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Don't pass up these.
Captain Balan, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, it was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. No, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell him what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azarao. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
So the Karja are allied with the Oseram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Oseram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Oseram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Oseram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it, and the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. The machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful. But not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
It's down here.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Is Captain Balon's patrol here? The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? His death came quickly. Can't be the helmet from the last Persia soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Mm-hmm. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Blood everywhere. Better watch out for that machine. It doesn't look friendly.
I've never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast. I went to the fear fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I've never really done. If they close the gate, I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grassy bed. I do want to go home, where I nevermore will roam. By the sun. I'm really done.
I wasn't expecting to be found, though. Especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my, behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora. Like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
By the sun, I've never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the fear fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I've never really done. If they close the gate, I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grass bed. You want to go home, but I never made it. By the sun. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the fear fount too many times to count. I fingered every girl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I've never really done. If they close the gate, I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing
grass.
You want to go home, where I never more will roam. By the sun.
Check the area with my focus, maybe.
By the sun, I've never really...
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Snap a sawtooth right in half. To override these machines, I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons. Use my focus, see what it turns up. Useful. Sighting won't be easy in the snow. The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch, then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
be out there fighting machines, chasing around here.
Excesses.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
I like the pity.
Shadow Karja? Assassination? What's it got to do with me?
And alert.
Damn it.
What's going on here? Roland's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down on account of the murder.
Halt!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she?
I thought all the best things were. Apparently, they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace? Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That, other than the door.
All of this.
These
it pays to have connections in the Sun King's court. Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. Just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I? Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside, with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
Did Olin...
What I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but... somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses, too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
smoke.
This place. That's how you know you smells like nothing I've ever smelled before. Is that some kind of spice?